Today I'm going to show you how to build your own CLI application and deploy it as an NPM package so that it can be downloaded by any developer in the world, and we're going to be doing it in less than 5 minutes. And you can even try it out for yourself right now by running NPX CLI trivia game. If you're new here, hey, we're Warp. We're dedicated to making the command line a more powerful and productive place for all developers. And here's what we're building today. A game that tests how much of a CLI expert you really are. It shows a nice intro and then prompts you if you're ready with conditionals. Then it kicks off a 10 question multiple choice quiz that tests you on your knowledge of the command line. The first people to get all 10 questions right will receive a super secret message that, when pasted into the comments, will get a free Warp hoodie. And finally, credit to Fireship for this idea. We're going to be using NPM, Clack, and JavaScript to build this. We chose Clack because it's a lightweight 4 kilobyte gzipped library with an easy to read API that has a lot of built-in features like text, confirm, select, spinners, and more. All right, let's code. To get started, navigate to your command line and run npm init-y. This is going to initialize a new project, and the -y flag automatically answers yes to all the prompts. This generates a package.json file that has all the default settings without having to manually provide details. Next, you're going to run npm -i at clack/prompts. Once you do that, you'll have a framework that lets you create things like spinners, multi-selection, and self-validated cancel logic, all with just a few lines of code. Now let's leverage Clack's built-in setup logic. To create an intro, I'm going to call intro here and pass in this string that lets the player know they're about to play in a trivia quiz that tests their CLI knowledge. I'm also going to create a simple outro like this so players know when they're done with the application. Since this is a trivia quiz, let's ask some questions. Obviously, I already know all the answers, but let's see if you do as well. First, I'll create a class called Question that requires a question string, an array of potential answers, and the index of the correct answer. Then I'm going to create 10 question objects using this class template. Also, if you're freaking out right now because you're not familiar with JavaScript, don't worry because the logic is pretty simple. So just let it soak in and keep following along. So now that we've got our questions, how do we display them on the command line? That's where Clack comes in. We're going to use Clack's select component. All I have to do is pass in the question, initial value, and options. And look how beautiful this looks on the command line already. To make this feel a little more sophisticated, I'm going to add a spinner after the user answers, just so they have time to process the UI and it makes the program feel more intelligent. And finally, to tie it up, I'm going to declare a global variable called TotalCorrect, which will increment when the player answers the question correctly. At the end, I'll add some logic to display different outros based on how many questions the player got correct. And now for the best part. We're actually going to publish your CLI application as an NPM package so that it can be downloaded by any developer in the world. And it's actually pretty easy. Go to package.json and add this line. Then run npm login. And then run npm publish. Now you can run npx and then the name of your game. And we're done. Now, before you start this project for yourself, I want you to consider that Clack's documentation is relatively lacking. And also, if you want to do anything relatively complex, you're not gonna really benefit from all the pre-made components in Clack/prompts. I'll include a list of other CLI frameworks you can use instead in the description of this video. And finally, if you want to learn how to customize your own terminal, then check out this video that we did on setting up your terminal on the Mac OS. And finally, don't forget to play our game and let us know what the secret message is in the comments below so that you can win your own free Warp hoodie.